now. Josh Brooks crosses the line. Josh Brooks just a little bit slower than he would like to have been. Let me have a look. Where did Josh? Yes, and he was 23rd on combined times for Brooksy. Speaking with John Ebsen and Warren Hunt yesterday from this morning actually, Warren Paulsley from the team. And they're all kind of scratching their heads a little bit down there just now. DBM Mike's the boss man is here.
There you go. I am.
Had to be careful.
He's not Mr. Banford, is it?
No, not Mr. Banford. No. Not that got much money. Cheers.
Shut that door.
Off you go, buddy.
Thank you.
He's on.
Oh, he's good. Very good. Grip these I've got. Amazing. this is the bit of the tracks you don't see, isn't it?
That's right. Yeah. And it's a pretty good bit as well.
Yeah.
Fastest part.
For Gordon and his safety car experience. So let's see how he's feeling. Oh, I think that car got the welly. Yeah, he definitely got a good. Here he is. I think he'll be a new man.
Good man.
Okay, you ready?
Take care.
Okay, you ready?
I'm still walking, I'm alright.
I'm
still working.
A few words for the viewers, Gordon.
Where are we now, Dean? Where are we now, Dean?
We are the Superbikes at Thruxton. A momentous occasion.
Yep.
For we've had an amazing day. We've been safety card, dined, wined, all that sort of thing.
We have.
And now we're about to experience the on-track route.
Yep, on track. Very privileged. Need to come loading the bikes up now onto the grid.
And I trust that that it will, but get every girl's number on that grid. Right?
here we come.
Here we go. Now, remember, Gordon, you're not to get on the bikes and start riding it round the track.
You never told me that, Dean.
Oh, sorry, man. Just got to remember, no riding the bikes.
I thought it was a free fall, you know what I mean?
What do you mean you want to go home?
Here we go, look.
How's it going?
Oh,
very well, thank you.
Amazing.
That's a pit lane close.
Yeah. You'll know when you've got to go. Close and have a look, mate. Come on.
Don't upset anybody.
No.
Thank you.
two rider as well. Amazing. Yeah, do help. Take a picture.
I'd just like to say thank you to Leah and her team for the fantastic hospitality we had at the Thruxton meet on Saturday and Sunday. On the Sunday, the VIP treatment was absolutely outstanding. The safety car and the grid walk was the highlight of the day. It was absolutely brilliant. So just a big thanks from myself, and I will be speaking to you in October when my insurance is due. So there you go. Alright, thank you very much.
Well, Dean, thank you. I'd like to say a big thank you for putting up with me for the weekend, putting me up, and taking me out for a meal as well. Cracking. And we had a brilliant weekend, like Dean says. I'd like to say thank you to Bennett's for organising it, and Thruxton Racetrack as well, also. Yeah, it's a really good weekend. So, till next time, from me and Dean, see you soon. Daddy, bye.